So, Artie.
Yeah.
Can I call you Artie?
Old people do.
Okay. Artie. took the kids to the Festival of Trail of Lights, or I don't know what it was called actually.
There's two of them, but
out
yes.
at the Shepherd of the Hills,
Oh, nice.
the tower out there.
Awesome.
We drive by that all the time. The kids go to school out that way.
Nice.
And twins, if you don't know, two of them. So that's how twins come.
Yeah.
And anyways, we decided to take them out there one night, and it is insane, this whole exhibit there. It's not just lights, like you drive through, and they have these houses,
Yeah.
okay, with like three walls and a roof, but the front of it's plexiglass, and you can see it, and there's all these like animatronic, you know, little, what do you call those, drummer boys,
Yeah.
and they have like different themes. Like you go through Santa's workshop area and you can see the elves like doing everything. Not real elves, you
Ah,
know.
darn it.
Yeah. And then you go through, you won't believe me, right? Because I didn't believe it the first time I saw it, but there's
Are you going again to make sure?
no, it's for real because we actually took a picture of it.
Oh.
But there's an area that is Christmas in space. And so it has aliens and UFOs
No.
and it has elves like, manning like a radar station and stuff. I'm totally not kidding. And then there's an exhibit that has the aliens, okay? But there's a green reindeer in there, like he's alien and stuff. I am not
No.
kidding. And then
That's awesome.
hold on to your socks. Yeah, he so after the aliens, which you think future,
Yeah.
maybe past, if you watch the History Channel,
Oh.
don't get me started. But then the next one. Right after that was Christmas. You're gonna think I'm kidding. Christmas in Dinosaur Land.
I believe it.
You believe
I
it
believe
because
it.
I'm kind of thinking that maybe Christmas didn't exist when there were dinosaurs, just
Maybe the
chronologically.
aliens brought Christmas to
They
them.
could have.
See, they went back.
I don't care because it's cool. It's
See?
really cool. That was my son's favorite part because
Awesome.
there's like aliens, or not
Yeah.
aliens, dinosaurs everywhere,
And
which
they're
like
celebrating
aliens.
Christmas.
They're celebrating Christmas.
That's awesome. I'm gonna have to go. I went a few years back. Oh, I'm gonna say 5 years ago.
Yeah.
And it was fun. I took my nieces and nephews, and we had a blast. But I haven't gone since then. I haven't had a reason to. But if you're telling me there's aliens
There's
and there's
aliens.
dinosaurs, I'm gonna have to take my
And then
nieces
there's like
again.
a whole exhibit about flags and stuff like that. Christmas around the world or
Oh,
something like
wow.
that. And what a lot of people miss in that is that as you go through the flag, the American flag, I noticed this because I noticed all little details and stuff. But it starts off as the first version of the American flag, like from 17 whatever. And then each exhibit is going through time. And this is the one from
Oh, neat.
1790, and this is the one from 1807. And
Nice.
you work your way up. I thought that was cool just to see them and stuff and see how it changed and
That's
everything. But
cool. No, that's
it's a
awesome.
long exhibit, it's very long.
How long did it take you? Like around
Well,
30, 40
we
minutes?
passed everyone. We just
Oh.
drove through the exhibit.
There was still room
No.
there,
No,
yeah.
yeah.
Oh.
No, actually, though, this is not a joke. I'm not joking, but the car in front of us, the people were so mesmerized that they went off and got a bunch of the Christmas lights like stuck in their wheel and drug them. Yeah, for the longest. Yeah, I felt awful. But
Were you
they
like beep
eventually,
beep?
no, it was crazy. Like they had their head out the window and realized it and
Oh, okay.
like got out and fixed it and
Oh, okay. I
stuff.
thought they
But
just looked and was like,
we even the
huh.
kids were sitting on our laps
Yeah.
because they were going through the exhibit so they could see. And Xander was like, oh, like covering his mouth and everything because they were dragging the lights. But it didn't hurt anything because they got out, they put them back, and
Okay.
it worked and everything. But it's a
Boom.
long drive. It really is. It's very long. It's worth the money. And then at the end, you go in free hot chocolate. How about
Oh, cool.
that?
That's usually so you're paying for the hot chocolate
You're
then.
paying for the hot
That's
chocolate because
awesome.
it's worth it.
I'm
The
going to be there the whole
water
time.
and the powder.
Nice.
But go out to the Shepherd of the Hills there. I think is that the proper name? I think it is.
Shepherd of the Hills, yeah.
Yeah, where they have the theater and stuff out there. And see the Christmas lights before they're gone. I hear there was another Christmas light exhibit down in Branson, but I hear this might be the last year.
Yeah, it might be the last one. I think it's off of Shepherd of the Hills Expressway. It's different. So if you pass the IMAX and Red Lobster and Soji Tabuchi and Pierce Arrow and you keep going down
Down
that
that
way.
by the
Yep.
rib crib.
Yeah, by the
Yeah.
rib crib, yes. And then it's gonna be on your left. And I think this yeah, they're saying it's the last year for that. So
But
if you want more Christmas lights, go for there
yeah,
too.
well, I think from what I understand, that is sponsored by a group. I don't remember if it's the chamber who puts that on.
Hmm.
A business group puts it on. And I think they subcontract the people that do those lights. This is my understanding. Don't take this as fact. But I think they subcontract the group. And so it's possible that they'll find another group to do it.
Oh, okay. So, all right. So we'll see what happens.
I think it's maybe the mm-hmm. final year of that exhibit.
But no dinosaurs or aliens.
I haven't been to that one.
Okay.
Well, I went last year, but I don't remember any dinosaurs or anything. You would have remembered. The one at Shepherd of the Hills is much more elaborate.
Okay, awesome.
It has animatronics and robots and thing. There's so much going on, and I don't know how they set it up. Cool. You know what I kept thinking the whole time? Not to dwell on the lights, but I kept thinking of the extension cords. And this brings me back to something we were talking about, a different topic, is that as we're driving through, my wife and I are joking that back that they're using all of these power strips, and that somewhere it's like the Christmas vacation, and there's just all these power strips. I'm sure it's not. I'm sure it's perfectly safe.
Yeah.
But we were just trying to figure out how they got all that wire and stuff, because there's speakers that plays music to the whole thing. And it's not Bluetooth.
I saw outlets in the trees last time I was there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. That'd be convenient for the squirrels and stuff.
Yeah, I think that's how they do it.
When they want to roast their nuts and everything, they could heat it up.
Yeah, okay. So, yeah, sure.
A little, like, easy bake oven. You ever use an easy bake oven?
No.
We just ramble, man.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I got my daughter an easy bake oven. Such a lie. It's not easy bake. We have been trying to cook a pot roast for about 3.5 weeks. That thing is not cooking.
I thought it was like the powder in the water, and you got pot roast powder? Oh, wait.
Yeah, there's a pot roast in there for about 3 weeks. We've changed the light bulb like 4 times. The thing is not heating up.
You're already past the...
Hey, you know what we got for my son? It was Queasy Bake. Have you seen that? You make brownies, but with worms in it.
Yeah,
and,
that's the
gooey boogery stuff.
Creepy crawlies. Yeah, but they have the cooking
appeal
stuff
to the boys. You know,
nice. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How do we get on that topic? We're talking about Christmas lights, but whatever.
Trees,
nuts,
squirrels,
electric cords.
Yes,
and I guess what we're trying to say is go see the Christmas lights.
Yeah.